Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm John, this is Many a True Nerd, and welcome to the utterly fantastically named TikTok Bang Bang. This may be my favourite named game of all time. What a magnificently glorious name. And it is not just incredibly catchy, it is also incredibly accurate, because TikTok Bang Bang is, well, let's be honest, it's effectively Superhot. It's the Superhot idea. It's that idea of you move and time moves. When you're standing still, time moves incredibly slowly. It doesn't stop, it just moves very, very slowly. But like, the reason I never like played Superhot on the channel and was never like too excited by it was I thought it was like an interesting idea, but I never quite got why it was limited to things like, you know, small gunfights inside rooms, instead of some sort of like massive explodey things being thrown at you constantly, ridiculous, colourful action adventure. And then there was TikTok Bang Bang, which as far as I can tell is a blend of Superhot, Turbo Dismount and Cluster Truck, which could be very, very exciting indeed. Anyway, let's get into this, shall we? Now, officially, I'm a stunt woman, which is why stuff's gonna get thrown at me so much. So let's just kick this off, shall we? Sequence 1, terminal velocity, sure. Filming scene, terminal velocity, there are leaderboards. I'm not going to be at the top of them. So, stand still to slow time, avoid being crushed. Good, let's do that. Okay, so, time is going incredibly slowly right now, because I can look around, and even if I hold perfectly still, time still carries on. If I look around more, time still seems to be going more slowly. However, if I simply, stuff is being thrown at me, and if I start moving, things get a little bit more, jump! Okay, right, I probably didn't get out of the way fast enough there. So all I've got to do is I've got to use my time travel powers to, well, potentially just get out of the way. Could I just get out of the way? If I just stand here now, if you just kind of all swing past me, and there we are, I just hid behind a bus stop like a genius. That puts me 513th in the world. I can do better than that. So the way to do this faster is to find an opening. If I just look for where, it looks like there might be an opening line between these two cars. If you were to just kind of go between, ow! Maybe not that exact moment. What if I were to go over here? Where does this car go? And that's good. Yeah, okay. Up to 3.96 seconds. That's a good starting point. Up to 210th in the world. All right, let's do this again. So this time, what if I... Actually, what if you just went between the... Ooh, what if you literally could... Can you actually cut between the cars? If I just cut between the cars? Yeah, that's more like it. Now we're getting somewhere. 26th in the world. Okay. It's largely about just skimming that car there. There we are. 3.05 seconds. Still 26 in the world. And how did you... What's the kind of... How did you shave half a second off? You know what? I'll take half a second off the world record. Taking out the trash. Can be done theoretically in 3.2 seconds. Marvellous. Now, gotta get over there. But there is a garbage truck charging at me. And then got to... Eep! Yep, straight through. Okay, and now... Ow! Got hit by the ambulance, mind. Right, okay. Got to go forward. The thing is, if you hold still, they will keep coming. And then as soon as this one goes past, this way in. Now there's an ambulance kind of... Okay, I need to... This isn't going to go very well, is it? No! If I could get over to the left side of the truck, then I might be able to avoid the ambulance. And then... Just... And then the ambulance is over... Jump! Okay, can you actually jump over cars? Check if you can jump over cars. And, ow, not if you run into a garbage truck, you can't. All right, and jump. Yes, you can. You can clear cars by jumping. Okay, and then, oh, it's all semi-randomized. That's about to really, really hurt mine. Ow, okay. That worked surprisingly well. That was the least possible dramatic way to do that. And then the truck comes along at the end to make sure you can't just hang around forever. 322nd in the world. No. Better. Okay, so go over this way and jump and then get immediately splashed. Okay, go over here and then jump and then go to the thing. Ow, okay. I think it's a double jump to the right and then jump and jump. Okay, jumped straight into something else that went wrong there. Maybe the left. It feels like there's less garbage on the left. And then, oh, but the ambulance will always get there first. So you've got to be on the right. Otherwise, the ambulance will just knack you. This is it. Yes. That was good. It is semi-randomized because there's proper physics to it. So it's not kind of like pre-rendered or anything. 83rd in the world. I'll take that. Move on. Moving on to a shocking revelation can be done in 3.6 seconds. Okay, and use the... Ah, we've got guns. So we do actually have guns. It's not just about, like, avoiding ridiculous traffic. Good. So use short-range shock charge to kill. How does this work then? And... oh, I've got a gun, but it's got a... ah, it needs to reload. So when is it in range? That'll probably be in range, right? Oh, flip. Okay, he's dead. So now we're doing a shooty bit. And you have... okay, you have missiles, and they obey the normal rules. Forward and in. And that's terrible. We can do better than 400-something in the world. And zap, and through. That's got to be pretty optimal, surely. You can't get much more. There you go. 40th in the world. How much faster is that? There's 3.6 seconds. I said shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him dead. Shoot him dead. And through. I have no idea how you'd shave another 2/3 of a second off that. Well done, whoever did. And with guns blazing, okay, let's do some proper gunning in this point. Yep, action. Grab power-ups to fire projectiles. Okay, so proper actual missiles. And then we've got, I'm guessing you're warping in, avoid you. Right, straight forward. And then, ow! You get, that was just totally sneaky. And yep, and then I'm waiting for you. I'm waiting for that one. And through to the end. Marvelous. Five. There can't be much better than that, can there? Oh, I restarted anyway. So we're going to find out if there's much better than that. And... through 4.68. I'll take that. And then, yep, as long as I'm like in the top 50 in the world so far, I'm happy. Continue on and get out of the way. And this is apparently the end of this first scene. You're doing like little tiny little second breakdowns. And then, what's happening over here? Oh, there's something over there. And then there's drama water. I just need to run around here through to, what is that thing? Is it firing? It's firing things at me. Wherever it is, I'm going to fire a missile at it and see what happens next. Well, it blew up. That's good. Forward, and that's it. Okay, so this was really just a trading one, wasn't it? How fast can you possibly do this one? Just go for it, because it feels like it can't really do much to me. Actually, can I just cut over the corner? I wonder if you can. And fire the missile, and through. Marvelous. That's a bit better, surely. Yep, just in the top 100. Done. And that's the end of the first sequence. So that was just kind of a little kind of just the training sequence. No idea how many sequences there are. Let's see if we're getting into something a bit more complicated now. Oh, yeah. Where the world leader is at 8 seconds, this is going to be a bit better. Right, go. And then, oh no, that's bulletproof glass. Okay, so fire, back off, let the bullet hit, and so long, you're going to already be dead. Who else is left? And, oh, ow. So his, okay, so he fires these energy beams that fly down from the top, and they can, because they're flying from the top, they can, right, fire, and, fire, marvelous, watch out for his energy beams, just let that one pass. Oh, does it follow, or is it being fired at me? I don't know. Well, that's fine, he's dead now anyway, and lovely. 89th on my first go. All right, I can do better than that, okay, and through, and, actually, do they even need to... ow! Well, they need to die before they're going to shoot me. Here we go. We can do this. All right. So, fire this way and then immediately run into a wall. Get more of the shots and through this way and through this way and around and down to 12 seconds. Yep, 78. I'll take that. That's fine. Right, carry on. Subway dance can be done in 9.2 seconds total. Right, through here. Grab some missiles. You're probably a baddie, aren't you? Did I just miss? You aren't actually moving. You utter git. That seems somehow... oh, no, that was just a bit of his corpse. That's fine. Through here. Where are they? Oh, okay. Now we're getting into multiple enemies. Right through. Through and through. Lovely. Oh, so in that one, it was just kill everyone. Got it. How does that put me in the world? No, not good enough. Not good enough. Retry. Forward. So one of them's going to pop up right there. He's already dead. Oh, so now it's a number of things. It's just kind of targets and through and avoid. Ow, he got walked right into that one. Okay, come on. Through. One shot for you. Round the corner. I don't think there's a sprint function, by the way. There's just... okay, so one... and then not ready to fire yet. And then round to you. And then round to you. Love. Oh, 10.92. I'm happy with that. Oh, 14th. 14th in the world. Still like, wow. 9.2. How'd you shave over a second and a half off that? Well, bloody done. All right, good. I'll take that. Eyes in the back. What have we got? There it is. Oh, this one's a short one. Okay, this is a short one. So through and... Where are the... Uh-oh. I need some power-ups. Oh, dear. This isn't going to work well. Right, through this way, and then through to you. Where's the... Oh, where are the other bullets coming? The other bullets coming from over there. Do I have enough? Do I need more? And back here, and back over there. That's all of them, isn't it? 9.7. No, that's going to be terrible, isn't it? Not that terrible. Good, good, good. Let's try again, because I feel like if you just immediately swing around to the left, and then that one... Ow! No, not like that, mind. Not like that. Oh. No, I didn't want to do that. Hang on. Shoot me. Guys. There you go. Right. So out here. Out to the left. Immediately. You're there. Where's their next shot? That shot's coming over here. We've taken out that one. Yep, fine. And now... More shots coming over here. Move over this to this one for that one. Move over for you. Are you, I think I'm about to miss you, aren't I? Yes, I am, but that's fine. And now one shot for you. And one shot for you. And then 8.12. That's better. 19th. Good. I'm happy with that. Move on to burning down the house. Another relatively quick one here. So what have we... Ooh, we've got people. And I've got no... He just went off into space. That's good. And then, what's going on here? And then we got... Are you about to try and attack me? Oh, he's an explodey person. Got it. Well, I don't have a gun. I need to find a power-up. But if he hits a wall, he just... So that's just an explosive dummy, is it? So if he hits a... If he hits a wall... If I just hide over here and let him just walk into a wall then... He just explodes, fine, because I've got no way, I've got no way to stop him. So I guess so. Right, okay, just let him go over there. Yep, fine. Actually, can I just, if I vaguely just, yep, oh, not quite. Okay, if I just, I'm going to have to just actually bypass him. We're just going to have to bypass this lad somehow. And, yep, no, that's not it. Yeah, I'm not sure what you can do other than basically just kind of waiting for him to blow himself up against that first one. Clearly there's a trick I've missed there, but never mind. I'll take 64th. And the final of sequence two, the matrices. All right, what have we got here? We've got Massachusetts Sky Transportation Authority. Through here. Oh, okay, so you've got to shoot them before they get too close to you. One over there. Oh, have you not died? Ow, you didn't die. Right, your basic gun is crappy. Ooh, what's this thing? Does this thing work? Oh, no, sorry, that's just my I'm ready to shoot. And he killed himself. Marvelous, well done. So, oh, that thing's really short range, isn't it? Hang on, I just need to figure out just how short range this thing is. There you go. And then... And when it says... Oh, you've actually got to wait for it to... Yeah, when you see green, then it is. Then you've actually got a long-range rocket launch that actually bloody works. Right, then that's that dead. And then that gives you what you need for... Wait, oh no, sorry, I already had a basic missile there. And then we've got a... Oh, this way. Okay, and... There you go. Right. Okay, not very good. Let's try that again, because that one's a bit more complicated. Okay, so through here, you've got to... Ah. Well done. Right, through here, and then kill you. Yep, fine. And then round the side. And then zap him. Okay, and then that gets us one missile. Yep, and then round the... Back the trail. Get yourself another missile. Go for the ones at the back first, if at all possible. Zap him. And then get the thing that lets you shoot that guy. And then we got more missiles. And then we just shoot that guy. Marvelous. 11 seconds. That's not so bad, but I think there's a way... Oh, wow. Okay, there's a way better route that I'm missing here. Presumably, it involves only using the missiles to take the ones at the back out first. You never have to go to the back yourself. That must be the way it's done. So, through here, yep, fine, and then just wait for you. Actually, you never really want to be stopping, do you? That's part of the trick. You can never really afford to stop. Okay, so through here, and zap, and then... Ow! No, not like that, mind. Yeah, it's got to be through here... And then, oh, ouch. Oh, thought I'd avoid that one. Okay, come on, through here. Yep. And then, onto that one. Then I've got myself a couple of, well, we may as well just go for that guy then. Yeah, I'll avoid you. And now, one for you. And then, One for... Oh, no, I don't have any of the, I don't have any of the bullets at that point. So then zap you. And then bullet. And bullet. Okay. That's better, wasn't it? Yeah, up to 48th. But I still feel like I kind of want to get close to that. I want to at least kind of break below 10. I'm going to below 10. So zap. And then, okay, you've just got to avoid that first projectile. So zap. And then zap. And then ignore this guy for now. Ignore this guy for now. I want to go for that one instead. All right. And then to... Oh, blimey. And then round here. And then to... Oh, darn. Right, to you. Because these ones at the back drop more... Oh, darn it. They don't have a missile anymore. To you... 12, that's actually worse. Right, that was definitely worse. How on earth did that person get down to 6? Also, I just missed that first shot. That's not good. Right, and zap to zap to missile to missile to zap to missile to missile. That's not good. And I did need it. Well, 8.5 is getting somewhere. That's better, but I'm still feeling jealous of the people that, because yeah, there's clearly like a big break. Someone just found a new tactic down here that's better. But you know what? I'll take 13th in the world for now. That's fine. Right, on to the next sequence. Sequence 3. Call the Sawbones. Do indeed. And I imagine, oh yeah, now we're into sequence 3. We're kind of out of training mode. Now we're into proper terrifying mode. So now we're just, okay, we need to avoid a couple of shots. And then just one, and then two, and then, oh, ow. No way to avoid that. Right, I just got the timings wrong there, and then there we go. And then one and two, and then I'm going this way because there is a line. Oh, oh dear. Right, okay, one, two, three, onwards, and then, oh, that guy's firing the little laser beams at me. Oh, that was close. Right. You're almost dead. Round the corner. What's about to appear? Oh, rocks are! Rocks are about to appear. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Didn't get the rocks. And... how many shots have I got left? I've got no shots left. Right, okay. Zap you with my basic fire. Plus one. And then suddenly, energy whirly blades of death. Oh, dear. Don't the energy whirly blades of death. There we go. Right, so now the energy whirly blades of death are being spun at me. Can I just take you out with a single shot? Yes, I can. And in. That can't be too bad. 34. I can do better. Right, forward. And forward. And forward. Next. Three of those guys are about to appear. One, two, and three. Next, that guy starts shooting. He's not too bad. And, ooh. Right, take the shortcut around the corner. And round on top of here. Ooh, that was close. And now I just need to charge this guy directly. Okay, and now I've got basic fire plus one, which is the one I need for the final. Ooh, crikey. I should have cut to the right. And straight forward and in. That's going to be good. 30 seconds. 20th in the world. What's the world record here? 19 seconds. Well, bloody done. All right, I'll take that. I'm pretty happy with that. All right, forward. Oh, I don't have a flipping thing yet, you big meanie. Right, through to here. Now I've actually got something. Does something just appear behind me? Is something firing behind me? Oh, right. Okay. There's things down there. And then one, and then one, and then jump. And apparently fall damage just doesn't exist in this game. Right, we got one of you. That's fine. What's firing at me right now? Something's firing at me. And one of you. And one of you. And I'm probably safe to run forward. Right, there we go. Marvelous. Cut, perfect, print it. 17 seconds. Now take it, I feel like that one's all right. You can fight City Hall, apparently. Can be done in 9 seconds, but oh, looks like there's... Oh, sorry, I don't have any ammo yet. Right, you. Ow. Okay. Remember, you don't start with ammo. And then... Wait, I'm stuck in the wall. Oh, I think the city is collapsing. Does it just collapse as you go along? Oh no, sorry, there is just a hole in the road there. You've got to be careful of the holes in the road. Right, got it. So, round this way, and then, oh, there's ammo. There's ammo immediately to the side of you. Right, well, then break left to get the ammo. Right, okay, got it. Right, immediately break left, and then shot. Avoid that next shot. Avoid you. Avoid you. And then attack you, and then straight through. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Okay. So what happens next is a ridiculously giant swarm of super enemies occurs. That's a bit more dangerous. Right, and then... Oh! Ow! Didn't see that one. Right, okay. So jumping this way. Okay. Fire. To the left. Then you. Then... Oh, I walked into that one from the right, I think. Oh, wait. If I just get behind cover, they'll all walk into cover like idiots. Because that's what they do. They just explode because they're just explodey dummies. Right, okay. That's the thing. You don't need to shoot. Oh, dear. And now the mad cars have started again. Okay, and now there's the alien. Can we shoot these guys? Maybe we should just shoot these guys. Maybe I'm out of ammo. And jump! Right, and then you're somewhere in there. Yep, fire a bullet. Right, perfect. When we say perfect, that's already in the top 100. Marvelous. Right, I can do better. I can do better than that. Now I know how it works. Now I know totally how it works, which is fire to the left, fire to the forward and right, then to you, then to you, and then get the ammo, because that's important. Right, round the outside of the car. And now I think all of those guys have exploded. Okay, three crashing cars. Avoid them. Fire. And fire. One goes down. I think I missed the other. Oh, darn. And then through. And fire. Fire. There we go. That's a bit better. That's got to be, have been a little bit better. 95. You know what? That's fine. That one's tough. Froggera. Okay, here we go. More traffic. I like the sound of more traffic. Right, I just need to now... And here it all goes a bit turbo dismount on me. Okay, so... Where's the right time to go? Well, the thing is, I can jump and then... Oh, dear. And jump. Okay. No, I couldn't. No, I couldn't jump. Okay, go, 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 go. And I've just got to pick the right moment to try and go across. Because time is keeping on going. Now is probably, as soon as the car goes, oh, bloody hell. Okay, actually, ooh, there's a gap, okay, there's a gap in the middle of the road, I've just got to wait for the right gap between trucks to, that wasn't the right gap between trucks, okay, just take it lane by lane, you don't have to do the whole lot in one go, and jump, ow, okay. Just gonna make it over that first lane and then just make it into the right position and jump. And then that's probably, oh blimey. This is possibly good. And then second to, oh, this is gonna be tight. Ah, darn it, that was almost right. Okay, almost got it that time. Almost got it, almost got it, almost got it. So through and jump and stop. And you can kind of course correct while you're in the air. Just, now this is the one where it's going to be tight. And, oh, okay, I think I just made it sort of by accident. I don't even know how I did it. Okay, now this next bit's a little bit more. Actually, this doesn't look so bad this time. I'm willing to let that truck go by. Yes, okay, truck goes by. Truck goes, that's going to need to be, oh dear. Okay, many trucks suddenly decided to show up. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, how many more are the, yes. I like this one, that's good. And a linear education, marvelous. The final part of number three. And when we say the final part of, I don't have a flipping, ow, okay. I say I do not have a flipping thing, but nah, okay, and then, oh, can they, wait, I can't, I don't have a gun, I don't have a gun, This thing down here, that guy did indeed just fall down, but he didn't. Okay, I've got to con them into, I've got to con this one into falling. Oh no, I've got to con this one into falling off first. Yeah, does he actually fall over? And then round here, and then that one. Okay, so then that one falls over. Then suddenly there's laser beams. There's many, many laser beams because the laser beams are sort of targeted at me. And then around this way. And then this is fine, but I don't have a flipping, oh dear, and then forward, nice. Okay, good, that can't be that good. No, that can't be that, let's do that one again. I feel like I can do better on that one. So yeah, this one, that guy needs to fall down first because he's like the one that's the most dangerous. Then that guy needs to, okay, then that guy's exploded. That's way better than last time. Now I cut straight up here. I've just got to get the angles more tight rather than jumping horizontally. And then there's got to be a... Oh, darn it. I actually did quite well that time. And then this time I did less well. And down we go. Right. Jump across. All right. That guy falls and explodes. And then possibly he does, maybe he doesn't. And that guy didn't fall. Right. Jump that way. This guy falls and explodes. Okay. You don't have it. Okay, the angle needs to be shallow enough that they actually fall enough to explode. He explodes. I go over here. He also explodes. And then we've got... And then this way. And then this way. And then that's a good enough angle. But that isn't. And go for it. Yes! That was a good final cut there. 77th. Take it. And into the fourth sequence, things are starting to get nastier at this point. And, ooh, oh, bloody hell. Right, and now we're into the laser beams. Laser beams, laser beams, laser beams. Let that one pass by. That one's going faster. Right, that one's going like that. And then through the middle of the... Ow, I got zapped. Okay, go, 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 go. Don't, we don't need no slow time. We can just do this as is. It's fine. And through. Marvelous. That's got to be a pretty good score. That's got to be all right. 61st, all right. Grab an EMP. Deploy with the mouse. Okay, so there's actual secondary weapons in this game. Got it. And then just run. Well, you say this. Where's the EMP? EMP, EMP. I don't see the MP. For a moment, I just need to avoid some... Oh, there's mega lasers. I see. There's mega lasers swinging in from above. Bloody hell. And then through there. Oh, dear. Where's the next round of the mega lasers then? There's the next round of the mega lasers. Bloody hell. This is cool. I like the fact there is now mega lasers going... Oh, that's passing. Okay. And then that's going to pass straight through. Through over the head here, and then where's the next round? Ooh, that was close. And then where's the next one? Yeah, you blimey. Okay, through here. Those I'm guessing are camera bots. And then through, and then oh, where's the next one coming from? Now where do I? How do I? Where's the EMP even supposed to be thrown? By the way, I'm guessing. I don't know. Where do you want me to actually throw it? Fine, EMP it is. And, oh, that was it. You literally just needed me to find it and activate it. Got it. Okay, that one we're going to do better. All right, now I understand that one. The first one you can always, if you just run straight forward, you're fine. This one goes straight over. You want to kind of be cutting the corners as far as possible. Oh, that was just pure bloody luck. This one bends round to the right, so you can go straight for it. This one doesn't mind. Ouch. Okay, good. Now this one is going straight for there. Straight round here. And then EMP. That's got to be all right. That's much better. 44th. I'll take that. So we now need to shoot a bot in the heart. Okay. Shoot bot in heart. Where is bot? Where is bot to shoot in heart? Well, there's a bot over there. And another bot over there. That's fine. And then, oh, he actually shot where I was running, not where I was. Clever bastard. Right. These ones are actually pretty harmless, by the way. I don't really need to worry about these guys. That's fine. Basic 5 plus 6. Right, hit you. Move. Hit you. Halfway to tie. Oh, really? Already? That's surprising, to be honest. And then round to... Oh, something hit me. Oh, what hit me? Did that guy just charge at me? I think those guys don't actually have missiles. I think they just kind of run at you with their wordy blades of doom, which is bad. And then you come in. Then you go down. Halfway to target. Yeah, he's coming in already. And then you are over there. And then you are over there. And then there's a massive explosion. What else is left? Is it just that? Also, where's the... When it says heart, it means that bit in the middle, right? Which I've just been shooting him in. Is that what I was already... Is that bot actually saying super hot? I think it is. Marvelous. Now I'll take you in the top 100. That's fine. Okay, what's going on here? Laser bots. Oh, laser bots. Right, look. Okay, so stick to the shadows. Stick to the shadows because of the laser bots. And when we say stick to the shadows, is this... That still counts. Go! But that doesn't. Okay, stick to the shadows. And then can we just skip to this bit? Oh, I bet you can. Come on, if you just run straight away. If you just sprint to that over there, just... Okay, so you can take a tiny shortcut there. You, I need to work around. And then I need to go for the short range zap. That actually gives me basic fire. Do I even need to do it? I don't think I need to. Yep, I'll take top 50 odd. And final of number 4. Take your best shot. Oh, I'm not good at that. Right, this apparently can be done in like 3 seconds. Yes, this here. This is what Superhot should have been all along. And then up to there. Nice. Okay, so it is literally just to charge in, then just put the shot in it. All right, we can do better though. We can do better. Come on. Come on. In. And then zap. And then fire. And then back off. 4.4. 29th. Come on, do better, 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 do better. Zap. And I think I was pointing in the right direction. I didn't even fire. I thought I'd fired, but I didn't. Forward. And then just as soon as you get that first shot, go. Take it. 4.6. I'm getting worse. Okay, and then just zap. And then just fire. 4.5. I've not changed my... You know what? I think we're... That's as good as we're going to do. 4.4 is sadly as good as we're going to do. But you know what, ladies and gentlemen? I think you get the point broadly. This is Tick Tock Bang Bang. It's super hot, except a bit more kind of bright and brash and colourful, and with more cars and explodey robots and stuff being flung at you. And honestly, I'm glad that that's the direction they went into. I like that sort of thing. This is really rather good fun. This is out now. I'll put a link in the description below. I don't know like how much more of the game there is, but I do know there's also a challenge mode where there's fighting other people's bosses and fighting in other people's arenas. There's kind of like a bunch of like stuff that people are just kind of creating as they go along. This game's fairly new, but it already feels like there is a group of people who are creating new stuff, which is kind of cool. But yes, that's Tick Tock Bang Bang. It's possibly the best named video game of all time, and it is really rather good fun. So link in the description below, and hopefully someone else will also kind of take the super hot formula and create something as crazy and manic and physics-y as this, because I really rather like this sort of thing. But in the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, I've been John. This has been many a true nerd, and this has been Tick Tock Bang Bang. Thank you very much, and goodbye. Just got to weaken the base of this a little bit more. Yes! Yes! Good news, I'm protecting you! Alex Mason, the man who can literally run as fast as a speeding truck. This game is basically just badasses don't look at explosions the game, isn't it? Oh!